first grade. Somebody tied you to an ant pile. And that wasn't even the worst day. Back then you knew I always liked you. We went to high school, and on the first day, you pushed me up against a brick wall.
Yo.
You pushed me up against a lock.
Yo. Jonathan, welcome on in. Stars of Music, welcome on in. Fluffy, welcome on in. Chat, how's your guys' Wednesday? Lime Brian, welcome on in. Welcome to the broadcast. This is the Mr. Fimple broadcast. I take this stuff pretty seriously. Lemon Bop, welcome into the broadcast. We are having a nice broadcast tonight. Is my mic too loud? Does it sound good? What are the thoughts on my mic? I'm using my lav because I'm going to be standing a lot today. I'm pogging so hard, I'm happy to hear that, Lemon. Cosmic, welcome on in. Neo, Zach, welcome on in. Welcome to the broadcast. Sunday Night Knockoff, welcome to the broadcast. Quiet, is this better? Does my mic sound good here? Tone, welcome to the broadcast. Shiny, welcome to the broadcast. Put a one in chat if you guys are excited about tonight's broadcast that I will be broadcasting to you guys. Software Code, welcome on in. As you can tell by the image that is on your screen right now, this is the stream starting soon screen. Pepper, what's going on, buddy? So basically, this means that the stream is getting started right now. I'm doing all of the things I need to do before the broadcast begins. So that's what I'm doing right now. Now, this is new technology on Twitch. A lot of people, when they start, you just see them. I have a stream starting soon screen. So if you guys want to give a sub for that, I would understand. Bro, is the analyze? Yeah, I'm analyzing right now. Just letting you guys know a little behind the scenes on how things work on Twitch. Also known as stalling. No, this is stalling. And this right here, this is the starting soon screen, as you can tell by the text right that says stream starting soon. No timer? I don't need a timer, okay? Because I'm ready right fucking now. All right, I don't need a timer. Okay, a lot of these streamers, they need timers. They need gizmos and gadgets to help them out. I do it raw. Do you see any numbers on my screen? No, because I do everything in life raw. That is one of my mottos, actually. I'm Mr. Raw Fimple. Everything I do is raw. Eat raw. Sleep raw. I'm a raw dog. What can I say? That's how I am, okay? That's how I am. Sorry to shock you. Streamer broadcast, I'm confused. It's a stream, but it's a broadcast. 13 on the shirt. This shirt's actually for the amount of rabbits that I've owned in my life, guys. I love rabbits. That's what this means. I got this in honor of them. My favorite one's name was the Weird Side 123. Odd that we have a chatter in here named the same name as my favorite rabbit, but it's just the case. Streams are raw. My streams are raw. My streams are raw. What can I say? Yo, what's going on, Xylon? Chat, guess what came in today? Look at this. My PC. If you guys didn't know, I was on this show called OTKL. What was it called again? I was on this show called something, man. It was called OTK Elevated. And basically this show, you've never heard of it? Let me explain. It was pretty much like, hey, let's get some of the best streamers in the world and have them compete against each other. And I'll be honest, the competition was easy. It was easy. I threw in the last second to let a friend of mine win, you know, as I do. But because I got second place, they sent me this like $4,000 or $5,000 PC, which I'm gonna open up today. And if it's a nice PC, I'm gonna use it. And if it's a bad PC, I'm gonna make a public video saying how horrible it is. And then I'm gonna get a lot of views and clicks. And then I'm gonna be in a lot of LSF drama and you guys aren't gonna hear from me anymore, okay? Yo, what's going on, Navius? Navius was also in the OTK Elevated competition. We got a fellow OTK Elevated member right there. Look at that guy. Hey, Fimple, I would think my PC was shipped to the wrong address. No, this is not your PC. Wooded League Lad. Wood League Lad. This is mine. I had my name on it. And gave it to a viewer? No, I was in the show, guys. I wasn't a viewer. Oh, wait, no, I'm not gonna give the PC to a viewer. I'm keeping this. I didn't get second, though. Navius is the real winner. Put a one in chat if you think Navius should have placed higher than me. I mean, listen, I don't know how the voting system worked, but it was a little bit weird how he didn't place higher than me. I will be honest. Hey, I think that's my PC I ordered right recently. How about you guys go buy your own fucking PCs, okay? Don't come into my stream today being like, hey, can I get your old one? Hey, Mr. Fimple, what about my PC? How about you get a job? How about I send you guys a link to Indeed.com, okay? Do not come in here saying that kind of stuff. Getting 4K gaming PC to never game on it. We're gonna be running some marbles on this bad boy. And hell, We might even do like a song competition or like a BuzzFeed quiz on this bad boy. Listen, I'm gonna put this thing to work, okay? And also, you guys know I have a new NFT coming out. I'm gonna be using that bad boy to sell it on. So get ready for the NFTs. They're gonna be exciting. And this isn't like other NFT projects that are scams. The FimpNet NFTs are real, guys. Okay, they're not scams. You could probably play League of Legends on that new PC. I want to have like a future, you know? Like, I don't know. Like, I like having friends and like, you know, maybe one day like a wife or something. I don't think I need to go that far and play League of Legends. I don't want to ruin everything I got going on. IRL Farm, what's going on? Chat, how was your guys' Wednesday? What'd you guys do? Which version of the PC? Apparently, this is their best one. It's the Starforge Creator Pro Elite. Pro Creator? I don't know what the fuck it's called. It's the Starforge Pro Elite Creator. Because I'm a pro creator and I'm elite. It's got a 4090, yeah. Has a 4090. Farming Simulator, about to go crazy. Bro, I might even play fucking Lawnmower Sim. I might get crazy. The Starforge Pro Max Plus? No, it's not a Pro Max. Make it meme in 8K? Dude, it's gonna be crazy. And you know what? I'm plugging this bad boy into 1080p monitors. Yeah, top of the line. I'm talking about 165Hz 1080p monitor with AMD FreeSync. Do you guys have one of those? I don't think so. You guys probably have a 720p monitor, if even that. NFT, no Fimple torture. How hot is it where you live? It's 115 here. Well, when I step outside, it's usually whatever the regular temperature is. I don't know. I think it was like 100 today. Pro Creator, it's the Pro Creator Elite, Pro Creator on the Elite side. Yo, V, what's going on, Ninth Child? Hi, Ninth Child. Ironically, I do have that. Wait, you actually have this PC? Or was something I said? Oh, you have this monitor. Oh my God. Put a one in chat if you guys are rich. Do we have rich people in the chat? Do you guys have this kind of stuff? I thought I was the only one with money. Oh my God, we have a rich community. And by the way, the PC was free. All it took me was weeks of hard work and sacrifice. Crying every single night. Hard work, sacrifice, blood, tears, to get a fucking PC, okay? So remember that when I open this. I don't want to brag, but one. God, some of you guys are rich. Wow, I'm rich in spirit? I'm rich in like knowledge, a lot of people say. Like someone will call me and say, hey, Mr. Fimple, I need some advice. They'll be like, hey, you know, my neighbor, he's like an alcoholic and he wants me to buy him more booze because his wife won't let him have it. And I'll say something like, you should get it for him. You know what I mean? Like, that's the kind of stuff I have. Also, Mesh. Hi, Mesh LaBaby. Hi, Mesh. I eat a lot of butter. I don't know if that counts. That does not count. Oh, you guys know what else I want to do today? A couple things. Dude, I got to show you guys something. There is a new AI. You guys know me. I love AI, right? Like, I always talk about AI, like, all the time because it's one of my favorite things. There's a new AI that knows who I am. Look at this. Mr. Fimple, whose real name is Ian Fimple, is a Twitch streamer and content creator, blah, 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 blah. He also has a large following on TikTok and Instagram. Fimple started streaming in 2017. He quickly gained a following for his funny and engaging personality. In 2019, he was invited to join the OTK Gaming Collective. I'm an OTK. And then it even says here that I have an audience. I have over 100,000 followers on Twitch on my second account. And over 100,000 followers on TikTok on my second account. And I'm a partner on Twitch. And it says that I'm known for my positive attitude and willingness to interact with my viewers. And I'm also a talented musician who plays guitar and sings on stream. I saw this and my first thought was, this seems unbelievable, right? I was like, I think they got the wrong guy. This stuff doesn't make too much sense, right? So I did what anybody would do in this situation. Hold on, why am I playing this music? We need better music. I then asked it another question. And I said, what did he do before streaming? And this is what it said, okay? And they were right here. It says that I haven't really said what I do, but I worked in retail and customer service, and I have a degree in business administration, which is real. I have one of those, right, guys? There's no mention of Miss Skillshots being your boss, because she's not my boss, okay? I'm my own boss. It is possible that I experience blah, 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 blah. It says I engage in friendly chat. I have a degree in business administration, which is real. I actually have that. And then I decided, let me ask it a question to really know if it knows me. It got it right about me being famous and rich and cool, but does it really know what about me? So I asked it, do people find him attractive? And chat, put a one in chat if you think it said yes, two in chat if you think it said no. I cut this one out to make it a little bit suspenseful. You think it said no?
Well, listen, I wanted to ask the hard-hitting questions, okay? How well does Google Bard really know me? And here's what it said. It said, here are some common comments from people on social media about Mr. Fimple's attractiveness. I think Mr. Fimple is really attractive. He's funny, kind, and has a great personality. And the second one, I'm not really into Mr. Fimple's physical appearance, but I do find him funny and entertaining, which is not that bad. And then lastly, I think Mr. Fimple is a great guy, but I don't find him to be attractive, which I think there's still some bugs in the Google AI. But we got a 1 for 3. That's a clap in my book, baby. We got a 1 for 3. Google Bard's like, it's possible. It's fucking, like, maybe he is. Yo, what's up, Cam? What about the bottom part? Should I ask Google Bard if I'm a bottom? That's actually a great idea, and I'm gonna do it right now. Hold on. Google Bard. And this will be like the end-all be-all, and if it says I'm a bottom, I will admit that I am. Okay. Is he a bottom? I'm asking it right now. And sometimes it won't answer things that are sexual, because I was trying to get fucking crazy with it earlier. Okay, here we go. I am taking the screenshot right now. don't tell me. Chat, it was like a normal, I wasn't getting crazy with it. All I asked was if I could rub butter on Jeff Bezos's head. Cause last night I asked it, is it possible to eat butter after 2 a.m.? And it told me no. So then I said, is it possible that I could rub butter on Jeff Bezos' head? And then it said, I don't answer questions like that, which I thought was a little bit fucked up. All right, here's what it says. I said, is he a bottom? It says, I am not able to answer that question. Mr. Fimple has not publicly disclosed sexual preferences. He has never mentioned his sexual orientation, blah, 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 blah. I literally have. There have been some rumors that Mr. Fimple is gay, but these rumors have not been confirmed. Mr. Fimple has never addressed the rumors directly. Wait, Chad, have I not addressed those? Should I address him right now? Have we not addressed these? Guys, I'll address the rumors. Let's just read on. Mr. Fimple's sexual preference is private. He has not chosen to share this. It is important to note that blah, 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 blah. It is possible for a person to be gay and a top. True. Yo! Thank you very much for the 5 months. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, Chad. I'm going to address them right now. Here we go. I'm going to address it. Because there's been rumors. Put a 1 in chat if you've heard the rumors. Who's heard the rumors? I know you guys have. All right, don't lie to me. I know you're hearing the rumors all the time, and I'm gonna address them right straight on. And I'm not gonna dodge this question at all anymore. So Google AI, this is for you, okay? Chat, I am straight and looking for love, okay? I am like one of the straightest people I know. So the rumors, although just rumors, what rumors just in fact you are a bottom? Is it so that, and that is a rumor, and I'm not going to just give you guys all my personal information like that, but I'm a top if you really need to know, okay? And we'll do another clap. I wasn't aware of this rumor until you talked about it. Well, apparently it was a rumor. Google said it was a rumor. Google wouldn't lie, okay? And by the way, I'm rich, all right? I'm rich, so keep that in mind, guys, and also I'm an OTK. Did you guys even know I was an OTK in 2000? Well, 2019, it's been a long time. A lot of people forget I'm even in the org since it's been so long since I've been in. You know what I mean? Show the PC. How about you show some patience, Slav, okay? Oh my God. Guys, I'll open up the PC whenever I want. You guys want me to open it right now? Really? You guys really want to see this right now? Where's the razor merch? I shaved yesterday, okay? Unfollowed, okay? I mean, that's fair. I actually called you out in specific, so I understand that. We got places to go, chop chop. Oh my God, fine, I'll open it. Would you date a chatter? No, I would not, okay? The only person I will date is someone who likes to chatter. Okay, someone who has the ability to talk. Or they don't have to have the ability to talk. I don't wanna keep my boxes too close to my floor. This is why we gotta take the box and put it on the table. Chatter, okay, no. Can we play the guessing game for what's in the box? Yeah, all right, whoever guesses what's in the box first gets to keep it. All right, Omar, you win a PC, buddy. You're welcome. Hold on, I'm drinking a Coca-Cola. This is the original taste one. And by the way, all right, I'm gonna do it. All right, listen, Omar, I can't actually give you the PC, but if you, wait, Omar, pull out your phone real quick. I'm gonna give you an all-access pass to Coca-Cola Studio. Here you go. Hurry up, dude, actually hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, did you get it? Omar, did you get it, did you get it? Did you get it, Omar? Omar, did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get it? Fuck! That was for Omar, you idiot. This is not a computer. This is a fucking Coca-Cola. I'm getting to the computer, Antler, wait. Shit was not working because the motherfuckers took it. Oh my God. Well, I hope you guys enjoy Coca-Cola Studio, assholes. And is it actually fun, Pepper? Or Navius got it too? Is it actually cool? Should I try it? No, we gotta open up PC. I'm sorry, I've been stalling. My phone had the inability to process QR codes. What the fuck? Oh my God. By the way, I added something new to the whiteboard. It says, sub, I love money. And that's gonna be my new catchphrase over here. So if you guys wanna sub, oh, by the way, I got a text message on Discord from the people at Elevated, and they basically said that next week I have a meeting about rebranding. So if you guys have any cool rebranding ideas, let me know. I'm thinking the FimpNet, like we have it like look like a computer. Yo, Wrinkles, what's going on, man? Holy mother of God. Uncle Red, when you come into chat, man, it's like I gotta like have an English degree. Community is a word that gets tossed around on Twitch streams so often. Do you ever really look into it as a critically concept? This channel is about community through care and love for Fimple, but also each other. Real community is made through hard work and dedication. Some of us spend countless hours watching this community or love. It feels so good to be a part of it. I feel grateful every day. Can we get a one in chat if you feel grateful to be here? And also, huge shout out to Wrinkles for the sub. Yeah, Wrinkles, the fact you're able to sub to me each week is scary. You've actually no, guys, it's not even a lie. Wrinkles can sub each week. It's very odd. Pepper, I want to say from the bottom of my heart, Pepper, thank you very much. You don't know what I've been looking at for the past 2.5 weeks, man. You ready to see what I've been looking at as my wallpaper for the past 2.5 weeks? This shit, man. And you know what's even worse? On my vertical monitor, it's just her face really big. Which is fine, you know, but like, it's just that there's a stare to it that I don't really enjoy. You know what I mean? It looks a little bit like judgmental. So please, thank you, Pepper. I do appreciate that, buddy. Oh God, Navius.
Community is a word that gets tossed around on Twitch streams so often. Do we ever really look at it critically as a concept? This channel is about community through care and love for Fimple.
Oh, thank you so much, Donald Trump. I appreciate that, man. I think you should still be in office. I don't think that, but I just wanted to be nice. You got robbed on the OTK show. I'm subbing. Hey, Trendsetter 19. Yo, thank you very much, homie. I appreciate that tier one. You're right, I did get robbed. But you know what? They sent me a PC, so it's all fine in my book. I hope, by the way, guys, I had a dream last night. You see Post Alone Home in chat? Post Alone Home was in my dream. I had a dream I went to an Alabama football game, okay? And I was sitting there when all of a sudden, this conservative politician, he asked me a question, right? He said something like, or something like that. And I didn't know what he said. So I went up to him and I was like, hey man, like, what did you ask? And as soon as I did that, like the Titantron cut and they were filming me and him, like it looked like we were like friends, like hanging out. And then all of a sudden, me and this like really like alt-right politician were all over the news together. And then I went into the parking lot after the game and then Post Alone Home came up and said, hey, I see you have a conservative friend now. And then all of a sudden, everyone thought I started thinking I was like alt-right. But he just asked me a question, so I had to go answer it. I hope you're having a great day. Thank you, man. Chat, I'm not, okay? Not. Who knows what I am? I'm a good guy, okay? Let's open up the PC. God damn it. By the way, I'm gonna use the Coca-Cola table for this. Make Elevated great again. But that's what I've been saying, man. Yo, what's up, Mayor Wirtz? Hi, Mayor Wirtz. Wait, what did that say? You should drop that PC off. Hold on. What does that say? Oh my God. Have Fimple, well-known conservative, insane axeman, not true. What is this message that Mayor replied to? I gotta see this. Puppy said, you should drop that PC off a tall building onto Mayor Wirtz's head. Oh wait, that's actually a good idea. What action might do that? Ocarina of Time music? Ocarina of Time is my favorite game. That's not true, but I just want you to like me. I never even finished the first dungeon or whatever on that game because it was way too hard because I don't like puzzles that much. All right, I'm gonna I'm getting this ready right here. So, hey, guys. Everybody, I'm getting the table ready so we can open up the Starforge. Also, Mayor, hope you're having a good day, man. Nice to see you in here. I hope your dad didn't really pass away. Keep up the great content. What does that mean? Did I say that happened? Wait, did I say that that happened? Did that happen, guys? Are we good? Wait, what do you mean, Trendsetter? Did I say that? He didn't. Yo, damn it, Dan. Think of the follow, damn it, Dan. Hey, damn it. God, man, I really should do stand-up comedy, I think. His dad died after I spent a night with him. That's not true. That sounds like something you would say. You can just send it to me. I already have... What are you guys saying? Elevated plus Uncle Red? What are you guys saying? Is everybody okay today? Put a 1 in chat if you guys aren't feeling good. I feel like maybe I'm like in like a weird fever dream. Maybe me meeting the all-right conservative politician was my real life, and this is just my dream life. Oh my God, wait, this looks nice. Look at that, dude. Wait, this looks like I'm like an actual like guy. You know what I mean? Hold on. I hope your dad didn't really pass. No, guys, my dad's fine. I don't know what is going on. Who started this rumor? We gotta stop these rumors, okay? Because before I know it, I'm gonna go on Google AI and it's gonna be like, hey man, sorry about your dad. I'm like, what are you guys talking about? Fimstain table? It was OTK, I could have mixed up your family members. Oh. Oh, I said that on OTK. Oh my God, I did say that. No, they didn't actually pass away. People actually did not, okay, chat, during one of the finale episodes on Elevated, I said both my parents died. That didn't actually happen. I don't know why I said that. Seer just asked me a question and then I just replied with that. That didn't actually happen. So I wanna, this is my apology. So I'm sorry and it won't happen again. And that right there is a little dance move that I did to make you guys accept that I was sorry for saying that. Dang Ian is out here with the sob stories. It didn't actually happen, guys. So I hope whenever I do this, you can understand that that means that I'm really sorry. And I'll even do it that way, okay? No, I don't care about attention. Pose on the table, lay across it. I'm not doing that because then everyone's gonna screenshot it. Hold on, I'm getting a... Hello? Really? How big is it? Will it fit in your truck? Oh. Wait, how heavy? You can't get that yourself? Like 200? Well, I'm streaming right now, but later if you need help, I can go pick up that very large object and help you put it in your truck that's over 200 pounds that I could lift by myself. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah, of course. Yeah, hey, no worries. All right. Yeah. All right, well, Jason Statham, I will talk to you later, buddy. All right, keep it going, J-Man. Love you.
This is fake news, Chet. Fake news.
Navius, really, buddy? Oh, bye. I forgot to hang up. Yo, thank you for the 100 bits, Navius. Thank you for the 100 bits. Joseph391, I appreciate that. Oh, wait, no, that was my phone again. That was just bits coming in. Hey, guys, thanks for the money. Hey, I need it. I need it more than you. All right, I'm not going to lay across the table. All right, I'm going to add the PC on top of the table. By the way, I do want to say something. Now, a lot of people know me for my incredible strength and agility. When the UPS guy came today, he was holding it like this, and he said, hey man, heavy box. That's what he said. He said, hey man, heavy box. And I took it out of his hands, and I walked all the way upstairs with it. Now, you may be saying, yeah, but he was lifting heavy things all day. Yeah, but I was as well, okay? I was lifting the spirits and hopes and dreams of my own. So I was able to hold it all the way up. And look, I'll even prove it right now. Watch. Not even that bad. Look. See, and I could walk around a town like this, basically. Okay. This is a big-ass box. Bro, what if they forgot the PC and it's just like, what? It's actually not that heavy. What if the PC's not even in here? That box is disgustingly big. That's what people say about me. About my muscle and body mass. Fimple's arm's about to snap in two. Not true. Bro, can you teach me how to lift? Yeah, I can. I guess I could. Oh, wait, can somebody look online? How much does this PC cost? Because I need to like put that in the YouTube title. Because this is going to be a YouTube video, by the way. It's going to be called Unboxing Starforge PC. And it's going to say the price tag like Mr. Beast does. Okay. All right, here's the YouTube entry, guys. Ready? Okay, here we go. Whoa, what's this? Oh, that's actually not good. Hold on. Creator, yeah, it is that one. Hey, everybody! All right, hold on. Ooh, it'll be like I'm coming from the box. Hey, guys, how's it going? It's me, Mr. Fimple. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Hey, make sure you guys hit that like button. Tonight, I'm going to be unboxing the Starforge Creator Systems Pro Elite Pro Pro PC. Now, this PC is $4,500, which for a guy like me doesn't really mean much because money is all fake. And also, I'm rich. But I'm going to open up this bad boy right here. Make sure you guys comment down below. Let me know what you guys want to see in the next video. And check this out. And then I went like a fireball that goes off. And then the fireball, like, okay, editor. Fireball goes through like a city, then hits a building. And when the building explodes, the rubble says, Mr. Fimple. And that's like my intro. All right. He trampled a kid on the freeway. Why would you say that during the YouTube intro? Like, way to fucking ruin my video. Editor, AKA himself. No, I have an editor. His name is Bradison. Yo, what's up, Poppy Justino? Is it the Voyager Creator Elite? Yeah, it's like the, it's like, okay, this is like their best PC. Okay, I don't know what it's called. Creator Voyager Pro Elite Pro Series X. I don't fucking know, man. All I know is that it's what I got for getting second place. Where's the knife? Hold on. What can I use instead of a knife? Oh, I know. The keys to my car. Hey. These are the keys. I'm not going to show you guys because you could 3D print that. Is man actually going to... Put a one in chat if you guys think I'm really going to play games on this. Because I'll tell you right now, I'll play Fortnite on it. And that's the only game I'm going to play on this is Fortnite. I'll play Fortnite. I'll play marbles. I'll play fucking Discord games. Like, who the fuck cares, man? Bro is Southern, doesn't carry a knife on him. No, my knife... I was fishing yesterday and then my knife got stuck inside a... deer that I... Well, I went hunting, not fishing. All right, I'm gonna use the keys. I also think keys just are a bit safer for the video. I don't want to get demonetized. Let's play Fortnite tomorrow. Okay. I could do that. Yeah, I guess if people want to play Fortnite with me, that's understandable. I am a great killer in Fortnite. Oh, I actually played Fortnite with, what's her name again? Chad, who's that streamer from the, that clip on LSF? No, not Ninja, although we're going to play together later. Oh yeah, Miss Skill Shoots. Yeah. I played Fortnite with Miss Skill Shots and I got more kills both times. Now, granted, she doesn't play the game, but I do play the game all the time, but I did better. So just putting that out there. Now, that's not to brag or anything. That's just like, I'm just spitting facts. You know what I mean? Yeah. Miss Kill Shoes, is that what it's called? Did you pay taxes, you rich? Do you pay taxes? Well, actually, I have a video talking about this. I found like a loophole in the system. If you put somebody else's name on all of your information, you don't have to pay them. It'll just go to them and they have to pay it. So, little pro tip right there for you guys. You never have to pay them again. All right, how do I open this? Oh, wait, maybe I need to put it on its side. Don't clip that. That's not true, guys. I pay my taxes. Is playing with your boss awkward? No. Wait, what are you talking about?
Chip, we've done. Oh. We've evaded tax.
Don't say that, man, with Donald Trump saying that. Trump probably pays his taxes. Right, guys? I can't believe Fimple is cheating on me. Put a one in chat if you guys think I've ever cheated on anybody. And put a two in chat if you wish it was you. Yeah, I'm a heartthrob, okay? And I'm a heartbreaker, okay? No, I think to be able to cheat on somebody, you have to have two people like you. That's what I never understood. People like always cheating on people. How do you have two people who like you? You know what I mean? That's insane. Like getting one is like near impossible. And then after you get one, you have to have a second person too. Like, I'm gonna be honest, like it seems unbelievable. Like two people, and then some people are like, yeah, I've cheated with like 80 people. How the fuck, man? Like, where are you going? Like, I see maybe like one person a week, and by that I mean like I just see them outside. It's crazy, man. People live a crazy lifestyle. Yeah, also sounds like a lot of work. Yeah, then you got two people. You gotta be like, oh, let me fill out my Google Calendar. It seems fucking hard, man. CheatCon, oh wait, did anybody buy TwitchCon tickets? Apparently, we might be going, like the elevated finalists might be going for free. So if they do that, I will. I'm not gonna buy tickets myself though, since I'm saving up my money to give back to causes that I love and support. So I might go. Back to Vegas? Yeah, I'll probably go. They said that we're probably gonna go. Did anybody get tickets? Put a one in chat if you got TwitchCon tickets, put two in chat if you didn't get TwitchCon tickets. And put a three in chat if you don't even know what TwitchCon is. And put a four in chat if you are just sad tonight and you need somebody to cheer you up. Bro missed the coke addiction so much he is going back. No. All right. Well, guys, I'll cheer you up. Hey. Okay, this is sad. All right, fine. I'll cheer you guys up, okay? And this is a little phrase that my grandfather used to tell me when I was feeling a little down, and I'll share it with you guys, okay? Here it is. In life, okay, here's what he always say. He would always say, in life, you can die any second, any day, any moment. Could have been right then. Could be right now. So make sure when you do die, you're smiling. You won't want to die with a frown, because however you feel when you die is how you'll feel forever. So chat, with that being said, remember smiling is contagious. And I got a smile right now, and I feel like you just got infected, so keep that in mind, guys. Okay, bubble wrap. Man, I love bubble wrap. Whenever I get older, what I wanna do is, when I like have a house, I wanna make a bubble wrap room. I'm talking a room chat completely made out of bubble wrap. And whenever I'm feeling down or sad, I can go in the bubble wrap room and look at all of it. I don't wanna pop it since it costs quite a bit and I just bought a home and I don't know, I have to like pay that off. But I'll be able to look at it and then one day when the home is paid off, I can go in there. You know what, I'll even pop one right now for you guys. I bet you're feeling way better now, look. All right, who's feeling better? Be honest. Okay, all right, fine, look, here we go. I know you're feeling better now. You're welcome. Okay, what else do we have in here? More bubble wrap. What is this? Okay. This was packed by Jay. Can we get a shout out mods for Jay? Hey, Jay, thank you. They sent me a keyboard? They didn't have to send me a keyboard. I have one. Chat, they sent the keyboard. Oh my God. Wait. Starforge, you guys for the free fucking keyboard, buddy. I appreciate that. Holy. Oh, never mind. It's not a keyboard. It's not a keyboard, guys. So, never mind. They did not send a keyboard. Or a mouse. Nope, there's no keyboard. It is a box of fucking cords and cables. So thank you guys for that. And then they sent fucking metal brackets. Thanks guys. Why would you put all that fun stuff in a keyboard looking thing? Why not put this in like a see-through bag so I don't get my hopes up that it's a fucking keyboard inside? Why would you put it inside a keyboard shaped box, Starforge? I thought this was a keyboard and it's two metal bars. Yo, wait, I got a sticker. Look, actual sticker. Okay, chat, what does this mean? Wait, is this a name? Wait, I think someone put their name tag in here. Lion Lee, wait, who is this? Anybody know who that is actually? Who is that? Lion Lee DeBoerer. Who or what is this? It's a sticker. That's the brand name. That's your new brand. It's the case brand. Ugh. What is, okay. I'll put it on something. What should I put it on? I'm not gonna put it on my case. I don't wanna ruin my case with a fucking this. I got the golden ticket. Does this mean something? All right, I'll save it. Eat it? I'll save it. Refrigerator? I could put it on my refrigerator, true. Lion Lee table? Wait, oh my God, you're actually so right. I could put it on the table and it looks like I have like a nice pro. Oh my God, you're actually right. If I put it on the table, people will think I'm like, I got like a nice gaming table. All right, there you guys go. Yo, thank you for the follow, Veragron 2007, I appreciate that. All right, stick it on the windshield of your car. I don't wanna get bullied more than I, oh my. I stepped on the bubble wrap, I wasn't expecting that. Lion Lee is a case company. Oh wait, are they nice cases? Chat, I got a Lion Lee table. Hey, and how about when I bring somebody over to this house, I'm gonna say, how about you Lion Lee table? Like, instead of saying, how about you lie on the table? I'll tell them, hey, how about you lie on the table? And she'll say, okay. And I'll say, no, get off the fucking table. It's a lie on the table. I wasn't saying lie on the table. I was saying this is a lie on the table. And you're ruining it. Oh my God. If only you could find someone to bring, okay. All right, and then the other thing we have in here is another keyboard shaped fucking thing that's not a keyboard. This is a metal slab. So really happy I gave it my all in the competition. I got a metal slab. Woo! All right. Hey, okay, guys. Hey, everybody calm down. We got it right here. This is the metal slab. Woohoo. Okay, hold on.
I'll take a picture with it for the Twitter. All right, hold on. There you guys go. Now, this bad boy is made of metal, and it is a slab, and it's got a couple little screws on there, so shout out to you guys for the thumbnail. Yeah, for the thumbnail. Here we go. There we go. All right, no, I'm actually excited about this. All jokes aside, I love PCs. I'm a big PC guy. I think if you have a MacBook, I fucking hate you. Okay? I'm all about PCs. Lie on the table. No, oh, I'm sorry, my skill shots. This is a lie on Lee table, not lie on the table. I understand it's a common mistake, but this is a lie on Lee table. It's very expensive. So don't make that mistake again. Yeah, he's gonna build it. LOL, free PCs aren't pre-built. Motherfucker, this is pre-built. If they sent me PC parts in here, I'm genuinely gonna put it back in the box, tape it up, and throw it onto the fucking highway, okay? I built my last PC, and it was the worst week of my... Chat, last time I built a PC, a couple months ago, I literally could not use it for a full month without it crashing, okay? It kept crashing constantly. I didn't know it was wrong. I brought it to Best Buy. I got desperate. I bought new fans. I did so much different shit, right? And then my friend Naughty came over, and he goes, "Hey man, is your PC cracked?" And I said, "No, what do you mean?" He goes, "Look, it looks like it's cracked." Chat, I still had the plastic wrap on the inside of all of the fans. So there was no air flow in my PC for a month. And I took off all the plastic and my PC was fine. I spent a month. I spent probably $300 trying to get it fixed. Look, wrinkles. Wrinkles in chat was literally helping me so much. I was calling Wrinkles like constantly, like, "Hey man, like, how do I fucking do this on my PC? How do I do this on my PC?" Wrinkles is spending nights and nights trying to help me. Turns out I didn't take the plastic wrap off. So I really fucked up, man. That's some next level degeneracy. I just didn't know. Since you have two PCs, you can build it on stream. We'll help you. No, I think it's gonna be pre... Okay, if this is actually not... Okay, I'm actually gonna lose my mind with this bubble wrap. Don't fucking mess with me. The bubble wrap's fucking me up. All right, time for the PC. Here we go. I didn't snap. I just thought this was gonna be a keyboard, okay? Is that crazy? Back the fuck up, guys. I'm serious. Everyone take a fucking step back from your monitor. Relax, not on the lie on you're actually right. I don't wanna mess up my lie on Lee table. You're actually right. All right, here we go. Oh my God. Whew. Hold on, I need a second to breathe. Take a deep breath, Ian. Remember all the good moments you've had. All right, hold on, this song is actually good. All right, here we go. Looks nothing like a keyboard box. Okay. Okay. It does look like a keyboard box. Chat, you guys wanna see me snap today? Hold on, I need a drink of Coca-Cola. Give me a second. By the way, this does have the all access pass, and I wanna let you guys know that, so, to Coke Studio. So, check your Coke, they probably don't have it. Do the Linus Tech Tip thing where you drop it as soon as you take it out. Why would I do that? You look like you don't torture people. What the fuck? I don't. Your fly is open? That it, dude. I never have my fly closed, ever. Why is that, dude, my fly is never closed, ever. It always takes somebody saying, "Hey, there's a wet spot on your butt." There's not. Chat, stop fucking. Open Fly Phineas. Don't give me a nickname. It's called Open Fly. No. Why don't you? Because I believe in something called speed, okay? If I'm using the bathroom and I have to like, and it always gets caught, it's a big problem. So I just keep it down. I'm in my house. Nobody cares if my fly is open. You guys don't care. Hey. Guys, who cares if my fly is open? Hold on. I'm gonna put the Coke right next to my passport, so if the Coke spills, it ruins my passport, then I'm not able to leave the country for like 6 months. That's just like to add a little bit of like, I don't know, like to add a little bit of suspense while we're streaming. If I bump that, it ruins my passport. So it's kind of like, ooh, he's gotta be careful. You know what I mean? It's like a Mr. Beast video. All right, here we go. Yo, what's going on, Nidori? Did you get your PC, man? Where are you going, Canada? Yeah. Okay, hold on.
If the PC breaks, by the way, I'm gonna... Wait, okay, hold on. Somebody let me know. Should I break the box? No, I got it. Okay, I'm gonna break the box. Do not break the box. I can break the box. This looks sturdy. Dude, the table, what about the table? This is a Lion Lee table, fucking idiots. It's fine. All right, hold on. I'm gonna break the box. Okay, I get it. It's 5,000. I'm gonna break the box. The table doesn't look good? Wait, what are you guys saying? Wait, is the table, is it actually gonna break? Wait, I'm actually so worried. Does the table actually look like it's gonna collapse? I can't tell, my OBS is too small. I can't see anything. Does the table look like it's gonna break? No, it's fine. In case you need to ship it back, it was bending? Okay. Chat, if I need to ship it back, I'll buy a new box, okay? It's the least I could do. I'm breaking the box, I don't care. Hold up my mic. Chat, it's a Lion. Did you guys all see the fucking sticker? It's a Lion Lee table. Think this thing's gonna break? It's not a $30 table from Walmart, it's a Lion Lee. All right, here we go. Oh my God. Wait, this is actually secure. Oh, and by the way, can I say something to the UPS guy? Lion, not stand up. That is so fucking stupid. Wait, guys. The UPS guy, when he brought this out of the truck today, he bumped it on like two steps. It was really like kind of sad. I was like, bro, don't bump the box right in front of me. Be careful, there's another sticker with your address on it. All right, if my address, okay. Really quickly, I want to let something know. If my address gets leaked on here, someone has to at least like, delete the VOD, okay? That would be fucked up, guys. Close your eyes if you see my address, okay? Let's all be civil here. If my address is on the box, everybody closes their eyes. And by the way, more bubble wrap. Okay, this is really big. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, you're right, my address is right here. Here, hold on, I have a Sharpie. I'm gonna snap, man. Where the fuck is the Sharpie? Here we go. Okay, my address is gone. All right, this is the Voyager Creator Elite serial number. I'm not saying the serial number. This PC says the price right here, $4,364.99. That's an expensive PC. The PC I built was $1,200 or $1,300. So this bad boy is expensive. Oh wait, I can just do this. What am I doing? I can just do this. Oh, my throat, hold on. That's all I was just my throat. It better have a 4090. Zion, this guy has a 4090. It does have one. I don't know if there's any extra things to it. All right. Oh my God. And you know what's even better with this box? I could make a diorama of... Hold on, I'm actually gonna move the passport because this is really gonna break my passport. By the way, I do have a passport. So if anybody needs me for like an overseas like movie you're shooting or like a, literally anything, you know what I mean? Like if somebody has like a fucking birthday party and you wanna hire me to come dance or sing, I have a passport. Look at this. And here's how I would do it if I went to the airport. Hey. They say, oh, you look pretty good in this passport photo. And I'd say, yeah, now look at me, same guy. And they go, you know what, here, you're good to go. Show us the inside so we know it's not expired. No, I'm not gonna show you the inside. The photo is really, it looks like, in the photo, it looks like I got arrested. Like, if you said this was a mugshot, I would believe it's a mugshot. I don't look happy. Last time I went to go, okay, there's actually a problem with this passport photo. I went to Walgreens to get this photo taken and I was wearing a white t-shirt, okay? They took my photo and it was the most beautiful photo ever. Like, they showed me on the computer, and I almost, like, fell in love with myself. I was like, I look like a model, man. I look so good. I've never looked that good in my entire life. And then she went to go send it, and she goes, wait a second. She goes, you can't wear a white photo because it's blending in with the background. She goes, you need to go home and change into a black t-shirt and come back. So then I went home, I changed into a black t-shirt, and the photo they got, I look fucking stupid. So I was like, what the hell? I was like, fuck, what the fuck? So now the photo looks bad. And then the white photo, I was like, well, can I still get the other photo? And she said, oh no, we don't have it anymore. So I was like, what do you mean? Because I could at least put it on like a poster or something, or like put it on my fucking, something, my Twitter or something. All right, I'm sorry guys. I just got a little bit upset there. That happened to me too, not gonna lie. You know what else happened to me? Yeah, getting second place in Elevated and winning my Lion Leaf Field the Difference. And, oh, there's another company. Der Barrier, German Engineered Perfection. Wait, I'm German Engineered Perfection. That's what they say about me. Hey, me and this PC got a lot in common already. All right. We're gonna leave that there, so if it falls and breaks the PC, everyone's gonna go, you're a fucking idiot, Mr. No, I'm gonna take it off. All right. All right, here we go. That is blocking my door, so if there's a fire, I won't be able to... Actually, I'll be able to... Hold on, I dropped my fake keyboard box with all my metal pieces in it. All right, you guys ready for the PC? Here we go, the big reveal. Put a 2 in chat if you're excited, put a 3 in chat if you're not watching the stream, put a 1 in chat if you don't really give a shit, but you're just here. Either way, I understand. Hold on, I need something special to open this with. Okay. I'm gonna try to open it with my Travis. I don't know how to pronounce his last name. I'm gonna get one I know. Chat, I'm gonna open this. I don't know how to pronounce that guy's last name. Chat, I'm gonna open, I don't know. What the fuck, where, is there anyone who has a easy to pronounce a name? I'm gonna, who the fuck are they? All right, I'm gonna open this with my Brock McGinn trading card. This guy plays for the Penguins. And I'm gonna open it with him. This is a PSA 9 card. I'm ruining it, but I don't care. Here we go. Open it with your teeth. Okay, if someone gifts 10 subs right now, I will have to open the box only using my teeth. I will give you 15 seconds. I will not be able to use any knife. I can only use my mouth. All right, I'll give 30 seconds. Give it a minute. Okay, well, we'll do it 6 subs. I'll make you guys a deal. 6 subs, 1 person, 15, 14, 13.
What does it say? I think you should open the box with your teeth. Chet agrees. Everyone agrees.
Okay, Donald Trump. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate the 100 bits. It's not 6 subs, but I do appreciate that. Thank you, Navius. All right, 39, 44, 10. 9, I have my rookie card right here. I'll do it, motherfuckers, I don't care. 8, okay, what about 5 subs? Okay, 5 subs, that's 5 subs that I'll do with the teeth. I went from 10 to 5, this is a 50% off. 50, holy shit, a Lion Lee box? Yo, we have one. Hey, this is Lion Lee. Okay, 3. Okay, what about 3 subs? And I open it with my teeth. That went from 10 to 3. That's 75% off. 3 subs, guys. All right, 2 subs. Okay, 2 subs, and I open it with my teeth. That's literally... I'm going to get $5. That's 66% off. How about you give us the sub? I'm not giving you guys a sub. 1 or no deal. Okay, 1 sub, and I'll open it with my teeth. This is not a good deal for anyone. All right, 1 sub. So I can prove it. Yo, T-Tops with a 5.
I don't hate them, but...
All right, I'll only be able to use 1 tooth. All right, thank you, T-Tops. All right, I feel like that was processing, and as you're processing, you're like, he just said 1, didn't he? You're like, fuck. I do appreciate the 5, thank you, man. All right, hold on. Wait 1 second, I see 1 more sip. And now, because anytime I do something that I think will make my country proud on stream, I do this.
Shut the
holy
fuck
mother of God.
Up.
Yo, Julius, thank you very much. All right. Just so people know that I'm from the United States when I do something in the school, we will hang up our flag. I don't know. I just like to make sure people know where I live when I do something in the school. All right, Tito. Hello? Yo, Loyal Wolfie, thank you for the prime. Holy shit. All right, here we go. I will only open the box using my teeth. If I have to use anything other than my teeth, I will give a sub back to the community, okay? If I have to use my hands at any point, that's a sub I give to you. Here we go. All right. Hold on. I need better music for this. All right, hold on. All right, here we go. Dentist stream soon? Why are you question marking me? Here we go. All right, by the way, I still have this. This is my Oofy balloon from my Oofy Q&A. Wait, that's not what it was. I was doing a Q&A all about Oofy TV. No, I was doing a Q&A and then I made every... You guys know what I was fucking doing. I still have that. All right, here we go. As you'll gift one sub, you're rich, you own a Lion lead table. I know I do. Yeah, are you surprised? I bet you are. Here we go. This is a bad idea. Chat, I always have good ideas on stream. Don't lie to me. Okay, no, I can use my tongue. My tongue is allowed to be used. And by the way, if anybody clips anything from the stream, from this part of the stream, you, my friend, that's not a threat. That could mean anything. Maybe I'm popping open a couple Go-Gurts, okay? Who knows? Here we go. Okay, this is gonna be easy. Wait, was that technically using my hand? No. My hand didn't help. I was just using my hand for balance. Okay. I hope this guy washed his hands today. I don't wash my hands. Wait, I hope the box is clean. He's touching it? Okay, what's that? John, did that count? Did that fucking count? I touched the box one time. All right, I'll give one sub. All right, where's the marker? Okay, I owe you guys one sub back. All right, that counts. I did touch it. I wasn't thinking. One sub, here we go. I'm not gonna tie my hands behind my back just in case I fall or something. I gotta be safe. All right, here we go. Okay. All right, I watch Alvin and the Chipmunks. Do you think that Starforge would have sent me the PC if they knew this was how they're gonna open it? I'll be honest, if I told them before, hey, I'm gonna open up your PC with only my fucking mouth, they were probably gonna be like, nah, man, we can't send it. They would have overnighted it. You may be right. I think I'm gonna get it in just a second. Also, welcome back, Wrinkles. I saw you. Look at that. Look at that, motherfuckers. Look at that. Okay, hold on. Now I just do this piece. It's gonna be done in like 2 seconds. Now, what is considered it being taken out? Like the full PC? I won't be able to take the full PC out. It's gonna be too heavy. Oh, wait. I use my chin. All right, two subs. I use my chin by accident. I'm sorry. Okay, now just this one side. Okay, there we go. All right, one more over here. It says 12 on the board. No, it says 1, 2. Not 12. Sorry, that doesn't make any sense. Why would I write 12? I didn't touch it 12 times. Dude, my teeth feel like they're still on the box. You guys ever like go on a boat and it feels like you're still on the boat when you get home? That's how my teeth feel right now. Okay, hold on. Yo, Starforge Systems! Hey, guys! Hey, Starforge! Well, come on in, guys. I'll just open up your Starforge PC here with my teeth. Well, come on in, fellas. I wouldn't worry about it too much, guys. We were just doing the... I was just opening it. By the way, why did you put the metal pieces in a box that looked like it was a keyboard? I got my hopes up there for a second, but... I'm not complaining, it just looked like it was gonna be a keyboard, but it was a rod. But I appreciate it, guys. Thank you. And I'm just opening it up with my teeth. Just to show off my chompers. I appreciate it, guys. Thanks. Hey, Starforge. Check this one out, guys. Because he thinks it's so cute, he has to bite it. That's not the reason. This is new for sure. I know. You're welcome. I did it. I actually did it. And I'll give you guys the 2 subs. I fucking did it. That counts. That literally counts. I got the tape off. Only using my teeth. So next time someone comes in here and they say a comment like, hey, Mr. Fimple, I bet you're not good with your teeth. I did it. I fucking did it. This is such bottom behavior. Okay. All right, I'll get the 2 subs after I get the PC out. All right, here we go. Woo, I'm excited to get this bad guy open. Chat, you guys know me. I love PCs. Put a 1 in chat if you guys have heard me talk about PCs and how much I love them before. And I've been saying it, man. I'm all about Windows. Anytime someone comes to me and they say, hey, man, you ever been on Final Cut Pro? Hey, man, what about iOS? I say, I don't like you. Anytime someone goes, hey, man, I like Mac more than PC. I say, how would you like it if I never spoke to you again? That's how much I love Windows computers and PCs. So I'm honored and thrilled to have my own right here, guys. Okay, and if you're watching on a MacBook right now, click off. Do you hate poor Starforge? Look at the 5 gifted subs, guys. Appreciate the 5 gifted from Starforge Systems. Let's go. Holy, guys, thanks. Hey, and with that $5, that 5 subs, I'll be saying thank you. Hey, Starforge, thank you. And by the way, I put your Lion Lee sticker on the table, so you're welcome. All right, here we go. What's first? Oh my God. Look at this branded box. Isn't this so cool? Yo, Oofy, what's going on, Oofy? Wait, I was just showing this, Oofy, it's you. Thank you for the new method, and I better be seeing you guys use it on your channel, okay? If I click into a Starforge stream and you guys aren't using the teeth method to fucking screw in all the screws, I'm gonna be a little bit upset. All right, guys, hold on. We have an accessories box. One thing you know about me is I love accessories. Anytime I go anywhere and there's an accessory, I always go, ooh, look, accessories. And I try them all out. Hats, glasses. Look, I even have some right here. These are some glasses that someone left at an Applebee's one time and I stole them. Uh-oh, where'd they go? They were just right here. They're right here. I stole these from an Applebee's, look. And they're so, I can't see out of them really because they're really scratched on the insides, but you can see how messy my desk is. Oh wait, you can actually see everything on my desk. Extreme close up, hey. There you go, I don't have pink eye, no. But if I had pink eye, I'd wear those. Okay, all right, here we go, accessories. Okay. No way. What is this? Oh my God, they have the, oh my God. Wait guys, thanks. What the fuck is this? No way, okay. All right, woo, hey, my first accessory. That was gonna be like a bracelet or something. Woo, all right, hold on. I'm grateful, thanks guys for whatever this thing is. You and I met a girl, congrats. All right, what's next? Oh! Oh my God. It's all my favorite OTK members. Look at them. This is OTK. This is a fucking, it's an ad, but it's an OTK. Oh, it's a coupon. Use Star, wait, can I show you guys this? Hold on. I think you have to buy a PC to use this code. Fucking, I'm gonna show you guys. You can use the code right here, StarForge30. I'm gonna leak it, I don't fucking care. What are you guys gonna do, take back the PC? I'm leaking it, you can use it right now. Go, 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 quick, before I fucking take away the PC. It has all my favorite members. This is Extra Emily from Twitch. This is Asmongold from Twitch. And this right here is, who is that, guys? Who is that? I don't know who, is that guy in OTK? Who the fuck is that? He doesn't look like he'd be in, who is that? That's not Miz. Who is this guy right here? Who is that? Tectone? Oh, it's a model they hired for this? I don't think it's S1. Who the fuck? It's a management. Oh my God. Why does he look so nice? He looks like, that's what I'm saying. He looks too good to be in the org. Who is that guy? Oh my, you know what? I actually like that. Hold on. Do I have scissors around here? I kind of want to cut him out and put him in my wallet. Okay, well, I'm just going to have to. I like the look of this guy. This guy looks really good. Cry? No, I'm not crying. Seer? I don't know who that is. It's OTK. Oh, no, I don't know. Hold on. I'm going to. I like the look of this guy. I'm going to add him to my wallet. I just think he looks nice. Oh, okay. Okay, we got it. All right, and I still have an extra Emily and an Asmin if anybody wants me to send them those ones. Okay, what do we got next? Next up we have, yeah, I have stickers. What the fuck is this? Chat, what is this? Starforge, what is this? What is this, man? Wait, what are these? It's like a fucking card my grandma would send me, but there's no gift card inside. Wait, is it stickers? It's actually stickers. It's actually fucking stickers. Okay, this is cool. Look at that. We have little dinosaur sticker, logo stickers, battery stickers, and then all of the, what the fuck is that? Anybody? Okay, put a one in chat if you guys want a SATA sticker. I'll be giving away all the SATA stickers on my Discord, so join up. I don't, okay. I will add one of these stickers to the table, the one, the little dinosaur guys, because he's pretty cute. All right, here we go. He's right there. Do you guys see him? Okay. Cable management stickers. Oh, that's what that's for. Oh, well, you're actually a genius. These are for cable management. That's actually so smart. All right. Next up, we have a, this looks like something that like a gram of weed would come in if I was an alcoholic or, wait, is that a USB drive? Hold on. I actually just dropped it. Yeah, well, I hope that wasn't important, guys. I fucking, what is this? Oh, it's a USB stick. What the fuck is on here? This is the coolest USB stick I've ever seen in my entire life. It's full metal and it's so small. All right, well, I'm gonna put that over here on this bag. Okay, and then what do we have next? Next up, we have some cable. What are these? Some sort of, hold on, I'm gonna look at these. These are some sort of antenna. Does this thing have cable? Whoa, look at those. These are some sort of antennas for Wi-Fi. Wait, I can use Wi-Fi on this bad guy? Wait, is there actually Wi-Fi? If there's Wi-Fi on this computer, that is fucking huge. There's Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. My current PC doesn't have Wi-Fi or Bluetooth because I never bought that little part to put it in. Wait, that's actually really cool. Nice, actually. All right, then we have the power cord. This thing runs the whole bad guy. This is like me drinking a a protein shake in the morning is my power cord. Because if I don't have a protein shake in the morning, I ain't running properly. You know what I mean? Put a one in chat if you guys agree. Any beef heads in chat? And then we also have this right here. All right, this music's getting annoying now. We'll play this. And then this is a, oh my God. Wait, hold on. Starforge, thank you for making this easy. They gave me a step-by-step. Step one, carefully remove internal packaging from your system. Store all of your systems. Step two, check for any damage. Nah. Step three, connect your desired, no. Step four, plug your PC, no. Step five, power on your, I think we just wing it, guys. Honestly, I don't have to read the instructions. There was like, I feel like they could sum that up a little bit. I think it's fine. A monster protein shake sounds goof. Sounds good, you mean? Yeah, I know what you mean. All right, here we go. Let's open up the PC. Enough stalling. Wait, not yet. There's another bag. All right, this probably has like some sort of like a, okay, these are just more cables. I actually like that they give you the bag for the cables. This is basically, I think it's for your power supply probably, right? Like these are all the cords that go from your power supply to your motherboard. I kind of like that because if you use cables that don't come with your power supply to plug in new stuff, you can fry your whole board. So the fact that they gave you the extra cords from the power supply is cool. So thanks, guys. because I probably will be adding in a lot of extra stuff to this PC, like a little pop figure or something. How's your cable management? I don't do cable management. Fuck cable management. All right, here we go. It's time for the actual PC. How should I do this? Do you have to build it or is it pre-built? Oh, this bad boy's pre-built. All right, I'm gonna lay it on its side and we're just gonna scoot it out. This is actually where I could fuck something up. I'm not doing it with my teeth. Pants off? Why am I taking my, I'm gonna keep my pants on. Maybe cut the corners? I never cut corners. Okay, that was fucking, like, that was really cool, actually. Now watch this. This is how the doctor got me out of my mom when I was born. I should have phrased that better. That did not sound good. This is how I was... I'm just gonna stop talking. Let's just get the fucking PC out of here. I don't know why I said it like that. I actually want to apologize to everybody. I don't know why I said it like that. Those socks though, do you like my socks? Thanks. I don't, guys. Yo, Bitscopes, you're the tier one Bitscopes. I appreciate that, pal. Thank you very much. Wait, for 3 months. Wait, what did I say? Did I say 6 months for some reason? Think of the tier one for 3 months. I have no clue what I just said, but thank you for that. I appreciate that. All right, is the music too loud or is it good? If I watch back the VOD and this music's loud, I'm gonna lose my mind. That sounds fine. Oh, you said tier one? All right, perfect. Chat. Here it is. There's music? Well, you guys can't hear the music? Can you hear it now? You guys couldn't hear the music that whole time? Which tier PC did you get? They gave me the Starforge. What is it called again? I really should have looked it up before. They gave me the Starforge Voyager Creator Elite. It's the Creator Elite. I think I hear, you guys really can't hear that music? Wait, oh my, how loud does it have to be? It seems so, hold on. You guys can lie, you can hear this music. You can, okay, actually, can someone who I actually trust let me know if you can hear the music? Can now? Okay, thank you. OTK hooked you up, they really did. I love those guys and that one dude who I put in my wallet. Oh my god, I opened it upside down. Uh-oh. Guys? Hold on. Wait, it's fine. We can just flip it. Okay. Can't hear the music now? I'm so confused. All right, I'm not playing this song. I'm playing a new song. All right, new song alert. Here we go. Here we go. Can you hear this? Hey, let me know if you guys can hear this one. All right, welcome back to the channel, everybody. It's your favorite streamer, Mr. Fimple. I'm here again. Can you hear that? Ooh, just enough? All right, I'll turn it up a little bit. Hey, listen to this. Have a heat stroke. Wait, did you guys see that Twitch added their own animated emote? It's that little dinosaur. Yeah, guys, looks great. Okay, here we go. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. I know you've been watching the stream for about 6 hours now, and you've been going, Mr. Fimple, I want to see the PC, man. Let me see the PC. It's right here. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, Okay, wow. All right, this looks really nice, guy. I'm liking the look of this bad guy. Holy. Oh my God. Whew, okay. This right here, stainless steel or some sort of metal. Oh my God. This looks like this was in the snow or something. Oh my God, it's a box. Hold on, I'm gonna take a picture real quick. Where's my phone? Oh, it's right here. All right, everybody say smile. Okay, I'm gonna take a little selfie with it. Hold on. Okay. All right, that doesn't look great. I don't know why that doesn't look good. That does not look great. All right, somebody take a photo for me. You guys ready? Here we go. This is for the thumbnail. All right, fuck. That doesn't look good. All right, editors, change that. All right, here we go. Yo, Turtle XL, what's going on, man? Nice to see you, pal. Hey, Turtle XL, check this out, man. How am I gonna get this off? How am I gonna get that out of there? Hold on. Remove the packaging. Wait, I can't reach chat. My thing is covering it. Use your leg. I think I'm gonna have to use the leg. If I lift it, it doesn't fall off. Watch. Oh my God. Cut the styrofoam. I have an idea. It might have to stay on. It can't. Okay, I got an idea. Holy shit, that was impressive. That was actually cool. That actually was like really like, that was fucking sick as hell. Limble Fimble. I mean, listen, in this case, my limbleness really worked out for the best. I ain't got AC in my PC and I literally dying right now. Help, Micah. I got a water gun. Don't make me shoot it over there. Cool you down a little bit. What is this cube? Chat, this is a Starforge Creator PC. Sent to me by Starforge Creator PC Company. That's not the name of the company. I think it's just Starforge Systems. Now, these are the best PCs in the galaxy, but I feel like that might be a lie. You know what, Starforge? I'm actually gonna call you guys out on some bullshit real quick. How do we know if there's not any better PCs in the galaxy? Because we've only ever been on Earth. What if in the galaxy there's a planet with better PCs? If there is, will you guys change your name? Cause you're telling me if there's an alien did they say galaxy or universe? They might say universe. If they say galaxy, I'll let it slide. If they say universe, there's gotta be a better PC out there in the universe. What do they say? Do they say galaxy or universe? They say something. That's a thick PC. Hey, like father, like son. Now let's get this packaging out. We've only ever been on Earth. Is Fimple a moon landing denier? Yeah, you think we went to the moon? I don't believe we went to the moon. Chat, we went to the moon. I'm just kidding. How the fuck would I know, okay? Jesus Christ. We went to the moon, okay? Glass? Look at this. Hold on. Wait, satisfying moment. Here we go. The PC is thicker than Fimple? The PC is not thicker than me. Yo, man, be your pro. Okay, this is just proof. Hold on. I gotta prove myself real quick. Look, I am thicker than the PC. Technically. Wait, hold on. Actually, the PC is actually thicker than my body. Hold on, that's actually not good. The PC is thicker than me. Hold on. Okay. The PC is actually thicker than me. And it's obviously thicker than me. I mean, it's like. That is not, I mean, even with my arms included, it is thicker than me. Okay, that is not good. All right, hold on. ASMR moment, here you guys go, listen to this. Hold on. Fuck, here we go. There's no sound. There's not a single, it didn't make even like a single sound at all. Doxed? Wait, what happened? Oh, you could see yourself?
It says, please read the included instruction card. Remove installation packaging by gently wiggling them. You can lay the PC down on a soft surface for better leverage. Please save your Instapacks with your PC case box. PC pass testing. The PC pass testing. Can we get a clap in chat for the PC? It tried its hardest and it beat the test. All right, I'm gonna take their advice and I'm gonna lay down something soft and we're gonna lay the PC on top of it so I have more leverage because there's all this stuff inside to keep, okay. This is where I have to stop kidding around, guys. I don't actually wanna fuck up the PC. So I have to be careful here, actually. So what I'm gonna do is, wait, soft surface. I don't wanna put it on a blanket since that's gonna have like static. Fuck, wait, what do I do? Wait, someone who has built a PC, I'm not gonna put it on the carpet. This does not seem, is this safe? Cause this seems like it's gonna create static and I'm gonna short something. Just lay it on the table? Yeah, I'm just gonna lay it on the table. Yeah, okay, here we go. And chat, the table's clean. You used a blanket? I'm way too scared. Cause I have socks on carpet. Like I'm basically right now like a fucking, I don't know, I probably got static. The cardboard? Oh my God, you're a genius. Wait, I don't know how I'm gonna get the car. I don't wanna have to, it'll be okay. I mean, that's a great idea, but like, then I'm gonna have to rip it off and it's gonna take a while. All right, just go slow and gentle, here we go. Okay, I'm going to, oh no, I almost took off my sticker. My phone. Oh, I almost took off the Lion Lee sticker. Lion Lee table, how about you? All right, here we go, 3, 2, 1. Okay, how do I? Every time I get one finger out, my other finger gets stuck. Okay. All right. Okay, here we go. All right. I'm gonna unscrew these screws on the back here. I don't know, wait, actually, okay, where do I need to unscrew them? More plastic. Actual man-child? Hey, would a man-child do this? Don't say that about me. I don't think they'd say that. No, they wouldn't. Okay, how do I get this off? Does the glass like... Hey, Starforge, you guys still here? How does this piece come off? Hey guys, how about you guys do me a solid? I know I've been calling out, I know I called out the whole best PC in the universe thing, which was, I shouldn't have done that. But if you guys are still here, how does this part come off? Hey guys. Guys, are you guys still there? How does the glass come off? Hey guys. Starforge, got. Okay, I'm just gonna try taking off these screws. Someone said, LOL, this is so cringe. Yeah, okay. Whatever you say. Yeah, this is so cringe. Yeah, okay, pal. Whatever you say, buddy. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna... The only weird thing about these screws on the back is that they're not really in the position that you would think they should be in. Does that make any sense? The screws in the back are in like a really weird spot. Okay, this screw, they put as a joke that I can't get off. Hold on. This screw is way too tight. What the fuck? Why would they make that screw so tight? Where's my little mini screwdriver? Wait, where'd it go? Remember when I was on Team Mustard meeting this weekend, I showed Mayor that tiny little screwdriver? Where did I put that? Remove screws, slide top off? Yeah. I'm just being dramatic. I know, but I just don't know how to fucking... I'm gonna try to use these nail clippers. Okay, this is not... Chat, I might have to go grab... You don't need a screwdriver? No, dude, it's really tight. Like, I got off one, I can't get the other one off. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, look. I will try my hardest right now. You ready? And it's not a problem with my strength. It's a problem with they tightened it too much. Trust me. Oh, wait. I got it. All right. Hold on. I got it. Check the keyboard box. No, it's fine. Hold on. Holy mother of God. Wait, these are actually like really tight. It's like I got it for a second, then it didn't work anymore. What the fuck? Wait, I'm so confused. Look, as soon as I get the screw, like... What the hell? You don't need to remove that one? Wait, what? Wait, what? What? Wait, Toad, which one do I remove? There should only be one you remove? That's why the metal sticker for smash the glass? The one you removed. I removed this one right here. That's all I need to remove is this one right here. Hold on. This person actually knows. Toad. That's all I need. The top panel looks like it has grated slides. Note on the glass. Peel the protective film on both sides. The side to the white... This is the top of the PC. There's no... That's to take off this front piece here. Yo, Senpai, yo! Toast, think of the tier one, man, for 29 months. And Sleepy Queen, think of the tier one as well. I beat it. I mean, I saw you said beat it, and I said I beat it, but I appreciate it. Slide, don't pull. Am I actually fucking stupid? I need someone to really confirm right now. Am I doing something wrong here? What the fuck is going on? This... Oh. What the actual hell is up with this shit? This PC is massive? It is, but I'm so fucking confused. I can't get this shit to come out. Just remove the screws and put them back, brother. Nothing's gonna happen. Yeah, true. Pull the metal top cover off and you can grab it. Oh. Oh my Atlanta. I think who just said that, Caleb? I think you, my friend, might be a genius. If I take these off right here, I can pull the whole piece of glass off. It's just like a double whammy situation. Okay. Is that right, Toad? Did you use the magnet key? What the fuck is the magnet key? Oh my God, bald spot? Do I have a bald spot? Why would you say that? There might be a screw that holds onto the glass into place. Starforge might have taken them off. Hey guys, Starforge, guys, come on. What do you mean you took them off? Wait, hold on. Okay, that one stays. This piece comes off. Oh! Look. Oh my God. Wait, I think this is it. Do you guys see that? Is it on its side? Yeah, it said to put it on its side. It'd be easier. Should I not put it on its side while taking... Oh my God, you're right. I should put it up front just so I can... Okay, I promise I'm not a fucking idiot, guys. All right, if I do this, okay, now look, now watch. What the fuck is going on with this, man? It should have come with instructions. They didn't make any sense. The instructions were like so generic. What the fuck? Okay, maybe this piece right here, this one right here. Yo, Forum, what's up? I'm scared he's gonna break it out for real, me too. Pull the metal top towards chat. But why am I have to take off the very top? I shouldn't have to take off the very top. Toad Weird, I apologize. It's probably so frustrating because you know what you're trying to say, but I just don't understand it. Okay, this does not make any sense. That should stay on. Aaron, do you think, wait, put the screw back? Wait, I gotta put the screw back. I'm so sorry, Starforge. I was just looking at the screw. I didn't actually think it needed to come off. Wait, how do I do it? What do I take off? Uh-oh. Hold on, the screw won't go back. Okay, there it goes. What screw do I take off? You're playing? What the fuck? Guys, you're the computer company. What do I take off? I'm gonna lose my mind, Starforge. Don't say take, dude. Which one do I... Do I need to take anything off of this shit? I actually don't know. You guys scared me. Just want to let you know that I farted in your PC case. I'm returning the PC, Sinak. Dude, I can't even open it up. And then you have Starforge in here lying to me, like telling me fake instructions. I'm going to lose my mind. Guys, which one do I need to take them off or not? The table is making me so worried. It should. All right. Okay, so I think what we need to do is just unscrew them halfway. Oh my lord. Guys, I'm gonna lose my mind. Why don't you guys send like a little like iPad that has a video on how to do it? Then pull the panel back. Thank you. That's all we needed. See what it's like when there's teamwork, Starforge. Look, now watch. Now that you helped me, I help you. Look at this. Sounds like a user problem. There's no way you guys are serious. I feel like you glued this thing shut to make me look like a fucking idiot. There's no way you guys really, no glass. The top pan, oh. Oh my, the glass stays on. Oh my. My 4-year-old nephew is able to unpack and set up his Starforge. Well, that's actually sad for me. Thank you, Starforge, for the help there. I don't know. Okay, but how come this doesn't look right, guys? Didn't the glass have one screw on? Oh my God, there is a screw right here. Oh my God. All right, whoever this is at Starforge, I'm gonna call and get you a promotion for helping me out here. This is really nice. Oh, and by the way, I don't know where my screwdriver went, so I'm gonna look real quick. Who set up your last, I built my last PC by myself. And I forgot to take the plastic off, so I wasn't able to use it for a month because I thought it was broken. Until I finally took off the, guys, I might not be best at PCs. Now surely you guys gave me a screwdriver, right? Nope. All right, I have one, hold on. I'm just kidding. Where's my screwdriver? Yo, Div, what's going on? Welcome on in. Hey, Div, welcome on in. All right, hold on. Chad, is it okay if I chew some nicotine gum real quick to really let my body relax? I can't find my screwdriver. The USB has Microsoft on it? Okay, I have the USB. Oh my lord, where is the screwdriver? Okay, I'm gonna use my fingernail clippers. Do you take the paper stuffing out of your shoes before you put them on, or do you just buy bigger shoes? What do you mean, dude? I literally take, chat, I understand what I have to do here. It's just, okay, I'm literally gonna snap. I'm using this, okay? And if there's a problem with me using the fingernail clippers, keep it to yourself, okay? I'm using the fingernail clippers to take off the glass. You can use a butter knife. Well, I'm sure I could, or I could use fingernail clippers. Let me do this how I want to do this, okay? Okay, this isn't gonna work. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta grab a screwdriver. This is not gonna work. All right, one second. I'll be right back. While I'm gone, enjoy this song from my favorite band. Which band? The band. All right, hold on. But the thing is, I have a screwdriver. I just don't know where it is. Because I literally had it like 2 days ago. It's just somewhere. Oh, here it is. I found it. Okay, we're good. It was on top of my towel. Okay, here we go. Messy room? No, my room's not messy. I did it. Okay. Where did I? Okay. Chat, here we go. 3, 2. Three, two, one. Hey. Chat. You're impressed, I get it. Starforge Systems. Guys, I get it. I opened it up easily by myself. It only took an hour and a half to get to this point, but we did it. Now I know what you're saying, Mr. Fimple, this PC looks so... Almost broke the glass. You're probably saying, Mr. Fimple, this PC looks nice, where can I get one? Listen, this is not sponsored. I won this PC, but if somebody wants to link Starforge in the chat, you guys can. If I can do it, you can too. How about that, huh? If me, Mr. Fimple, just a muscle head who loves going to the gym, can use a Starforge can undo this, anybody can. And that's a message to all of you out there, okay? And if you're using a MacBook Pro or you're watching us on iPad, Apple sucks, okay? Get real. Use a Windows computer like a real person, okay? All right? Take off your turtleneck and use a fucking Windows PC, nerds. Yeah, I said it, okay? What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. You gonna type on your butterfly keyboard? Okay, I'm so scared. Apple losers. Ugh. I'm so worried about it. Well, Windows is better. Ugh. I'm so worried about it. What are you gonna do? Write me a letter on your Apple little pencil? Ugh. I'm so scared. Yeah, well, I'll send you an email on Windows Mail app. All right, here we go. Enough stalling. Let's turn this bad guy on its side. I'd rather use Linux. I've never used Linux. Ugh.
I use an iPad, I'm not a real person. Chad, I'm kidding. You know what I use every single day for work?
You guys know what I use every single day for work? A MacBook Pro. I actually use Mac. Just cause it's easy to like send myself stuff on AirDrop. So I actually use Mac every single day, but, and then look, it even has a little silly bar that you can touch and you can do little silly things with. Yeah, I'm fake. I actually like Mac and Windows. I like both. Also, if we, wait, what does that say? Keep the packaging? Oh, really? Uh-oh. Well, I kind of destroyed the box. Okay, I'll put it in this box. All right, we have to keep the packaging just in case something happens. Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. You're so fake. I knew it. Fake fraud. Put a one in chat if you guys think I'm actually like not a great person for doing that whole I hate Apple thing when I actually use an Apple. And put a two in chat if you think it's fine. Uses iPhone? I do use iPhone. And I'm not getting a call right now. Hey, but I get a like on Twitter. Big shout out to TurtleXL for that like. All right, here we go. I took it out. First piece come out. Basically what this stuff is actually really cool. It like, you can put it into something, then it'll expand to fit the space. These are actually really cool stuff. I've been using this stuff for a long time and I like smell it. I feel like it might like give me some long-term like issues if I do that. So I don't think I am. Oh man, this is looking real nice, guys. Ooh! And look at that. If anybody at your school ever says, hey, I wanna beat the shit out of you, fucking buy a Starforge, you show up like this and you got protection, baby. It's that easy. All right, we got one more. Then I will show you guys the inside of this. Oh yeah, wait, can somebody send me the link to this on, I wanna read off the specs for this computer, because I actually don't know them. Can somebody send me the website? This is the Voyager Creator Elite. Can somebody send me the website? We'll read them on screen while we show off the inside of this bad guy. All right, this one's actually stressing me the fuck out. Thank you, NeoZach. I will open this tab. I almost just fucking died. Okay, hold on. Thank you, Neo. All right, here we go. Guys, let's... All right, here we go. I gotta take out this last piece and then I'll show you. Just this piece is like positioned in a really weird spot. I don't want to fuck anything up. Ugh. Wait, I might have to take this back piece off. This is actually stressing me out. You can take off the front glass? Yeah, I gotta take off the front glass. Hold on. Okay, where's my screwdriver? Here it is. All right. Do you guys think it'll work right when I turn it on, or do you guys think I broke it from all the stuff I did to it earlier? I think it'll be fine. Do you have something that takes away electric shock? Oh yeah, like static? No, I don't, but I think I'll be fine. Yo, what was that? Yo, Syntex, you have 2 months with Prime. Holy shit, thank you, Syntex. I appreciate that. Uh-oh. Guys? Hold on. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm gonna put it up on its, what the fuck? Wait, is that supposed to be like that? There might be an issue here. I think it's an issue on my end, but nevertheless, we'll figure it out. All right, I'm gonna lift it up. Oh my God. Get ready to pog out. Look at the inside of this bad guy. Now let's put on some like cool royalty-free like music from like a truck commercial real quick while we read these stats. All right, chat. Hey, Fimple, what's in that PC right there? Chat, this is my new Starforge Voyager Creator Elite. This bad guy has an Intel i-Core 9. I'm gonna take the focus off me and onto the PC. Hold on. Here we go. Chat, we are looking at a Intel Core i9-13900. Why is it focusing on me? Hold on. Can we get a pog in chat for that? We are looking at a deep cool system right here. We are looking at a GeForce RTX 4090 right here. You can pog out loud for that one. That's really cool. You're looking at 64 gigabytes of RAM right there. 64 gigs of RAM. You're looking at a 2 terabyte Kingston hard drive, which is right that thing right there, I believe. I think, if I'm not wrong. You're looking at a Tomahawk MSI Z790 motherboard.
Shut the fuck
just
up.
Want to give I've a shout out to Miss Skillshots.
Nano, we don't need a shout out for Miss Skillshots, actually, but thank you. All right, then we have a power supply, which is somewhere. Then we have the case, which is a Lion Lee case. We have RGB fans, I love RGBs, cable mod cables, and Windows 11 home. And hey, when you're in a Mr. Fimple, hold on, not me. When you're and when you're using a Starforge PC chat, it feels like you're at home. Even if you're at a friend's house or if you're on vacation and you pack it to go, it always feels like you're at home using a Starforge. So no matter where life brings you, as long as you have enough space to bring your fucking 30-pound PC, you'll feel like you're at home. And I'm not getting paid to say this at all, actually. So, huge shout out to Starforge for the free PC. And you know what? I'll even take the sticker off. Would you look at that? All right, now we gotta take all the plastic off. Oh yeah, here's the question. Does anybody know about this? Also, should I try these chocolate-covered bugs real quick? Ugh. All right, look at this. This piece right here that has the little like thing, there's like, oh, this whole piece comes out. Wait, what the fuck is up with this? Why is this thing like loose? Why is this piece loose? I don't think this is right. There's like tape coming off the side of this. That doesn't look right. It's for the LEDs? Yeah, but like look, there's tape. What game is Miss Illshot's going to wreck you on first on your new Starforge? What are you saying? RMA it. I don't know what that means. It's meant to be, it's like a brand. Yeah, I know that, but like, but why is it like have tape on the side here? It's like kind of not straight. I think it might be my, I think maybe I fucked it up when I was taking off the plastic thing. I'm just gonna leave it. I think it's fine. I'm gonna be honest, no one's gonna look inside this ever. It's from the packaging. Yeah, but like, why does it look like that? Remove it? I remove, but like, this thing is plugged in. I can't remove this. It has a, like it's... Like, no, it doesn't come out. Oh my God, it's a magnet. It's magnetic. Oh my, these are, hold on. I see, there's tape. Yo, dude, if anyone gifted something, I appreciate it.
No!
This is just the adhesive from the tape.
Wait, no!
Uh-oh. Guys? Oh my God. It got so hot. Oh wait, that's it. This was not supposed, okay. There's a, it's a heat issue. It got so hot outside, I guess, when they shipped it, that the adhesive from the magnet strip is just showing. I can fix it. There we go. It just got too hot, I think, inside the box, and it like melted it.
There's a hype train? What the fuck? Wait, I love hype trains. It's a Southern issue, but I fixed it. Look, now it looks fine. It's just the adhesive was coming off from it being so hot outside. All right, now I have to take off any plastic pieces I see or the whole PC will explode when I plug it in. Then I'll die on stream, which would get me banned, so. Before that though, I'm gonna try these. I've had these for a while. These are chocolate covered crickets. I'm gonna be honest, I'm getting a little hungry from how much manual labor we've done. Chat, if we hit level 3, he'll shout out Miss Skillshots. Okay. For level 3, oh wait, okay, this is kinda nice. Ooh, all right, put a one in chat if you guys are looking, if you guys are getting hungry looking at these. These are chocolate covered crickets sent to me by Echo Eat. And by that, I mean, I just bought them off Amazon. All right, well, thanks for the shout outs, mods and miss skill shots. I'm imagining that was probably herself. And we only had a level 1 hype train, so yeah. Oh, there's even a little poison packet. All right, I'm gonna try these. I'm getting hungry looking at you. You actually need help, and I don't know like a better way to say that. Okay, here's a little packet. Yo, Div, think of the 300 biddies, I appreciate that. All right, should I just eat them all? There's barely any in here. In my mind, there's gonna be a ton of these crickets. There's only like 10 crickets. These are chocolate covered crickets. I'm just gonna eat them all. Mmm, it's actually pretty good. It just tastes like chocolate. Okay. All right, I think we're done. Can I plug it in now? Chat? The taste tastes like chocolate. It actually tastes pretty good. Tastes like chocolate with a little nutty hint. Okay, am I done? I actually don't know. Sometimes PCs have like hidden plastic in places, but I don't see any hidden plastic. I think we're done. There's a leg stuck in your teeth? I don't think so. I hate everything about that. Dry crickets really aren't that bad. Okay, there is plastic on the inside of this that I have to take off, but I think that's it. Okay. I think we're done. I think we plug it in. We see if this bad boy works. All right, let me turn off my Brokeback Mountain music. That's literally called, I just typed in Royalty Free Country and this one just popped up. I remember I addressed the allegations before that were on Google said about me. Okay. We already addressed it. Okay. Yeah, check the motherboard if it gives an error. Chat, this will not give me an error. Plug it in. We're about to plug it in. Hold on. I'm gonna take a little sip of Coca-Cola. All right. I'll clean my room after stream. Chat, I'm about to plug in these.
One more thing. Oh my God.
Dave, think of the gifted sub to Evan. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. One more thing. Evan, you can enjoy all your favorite Mr. Fimple sub emotes now. Go wild, buddy. Go fucking crazy with it. I'm gonna add back on the piece of glass and we're gonna turn this bad guy on. I need to make sure there's no hidden plastic anywhere. I think we're good. The main thing is the fans, but those look like they've already been dealt with. Okay. I'm gonna add back on the glass and we're gonna turn on the PC. Now you might be asking, yo! The Mr. KFC, thank you for the tier 1. I appreciate that. Level 2 hype train, guys. Thank you very much. Also, chat, I have a monitor here to test it with. Look, I'm not even lying. I have a monitor. We will test it together. Here we go. I just gotta put this back on like normal. Okay. guys. Cricket leg in my mouth. How does this? Oh, like this. This doesn't look right. Yo, Cine Yum, see you with the 45 bits. I appreciate that. Oh wait, we actually have a new wallpaper on the way. Wait, where did I see the word wallpaper? In the reflection of the glass? It's because of my fucking wallpaper. We have a new wallpaper in my DMs right now. We gotta go see what it is. Okay, hold on. Let me actually see what that is real quick. All right, hold on. I forgot. We actually have a brand new wallpaper sent in by Survive Pepper. Can we have a will it boot on first try prediction? You know what, Lime? You actually keep writing messages like that. You may find yourself with like a gift.
Do you have TTS?
That was a great idea.
If so,
thank you for the bits, Div. I appreciate that. All right, chat. 2-minute prediction starts now. Vote in the prediction. Vote in the prediction. Vote in the prediction. We will... I gotta change my wallpaper real quick. Hold on. We have a new wallpaper sent in by Survive Pepper. Okay. It is probably the worst wallpaper we've had in like a month. So shout out to... Hey, man, wonder if you had an extra PC? I got an extra finger for you, Solo Noah. Stop asking for shit. No, I don't have an extra PC. No, you're doing good though, man. Yo, leave the bits. All right, hold on. Like you... We went to high school in on the... Rude? I was making a joke. I don't have an extra PC. My old PC, I'm selling it. Okay, I have an extra PC. No, but I'm not giving it to anybody. I'm keeping it for myself. Why are we giving another shout out to Miss Skillshots? What did she even do right now? Oh, we hit level 3? All right, I said I would give a shout out. Chat, go shout out Miss Skillshots. Go give her a follow. Big shout out to Miss Skillshots. I hope your dad is okay. Can you stop saying that? It's getting scary. All right, here's our new wallpaper. It makes no sense, so huge shout out to all of you guys. All right. We stunning different. And this oh yeah, I got an extra ICMB trained on your app. What does that even mean? Wait, I was just kidding, man. Wait, no, we don't need beef, man. I was just joking. I was just, hey, look, it's me. All right, let's screw this guy back in. All right, put a 1 in chat if you could screw a guy. All right, where's my screwdriver? I'm gonna screw this guy in right now. Dude, I need to actually, I have a problem, I think, with getting scared. Every time I step on the bubble wrap, it actually fucking freaks me out. I can see all of your fingerprints on the glass. Is that better? You don't have to, it's fine. It's literally, it's okay. This is gonna get fingerprints on it because every day, you know what I'm doing in the morning? Every morning I wake up, here's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna walk up to my Starforge and I'm gonna go like this. Whoa, and I'm gonna look inside for about 30 minutes, okay? And I'm gonna have my fingers all over that bad guy. So it'll be fine, all right? Trust me. Also, Wrinkles, welcome back, Wrinkles. Wait, your internet was out? What the fuck? That sucks. My whole power was out for like an hour earlier. All built? Yes. It's all built. We're about to plug it in for the first time. We're gonna see if this works. Can you guys hear the music? It's some bossa nova. Look at the green. Look at that green! I watched that stream. That squeak stream, or was that a Cine stream? I know what you're talking about. We have more plastic on this. Ones for the win? Wait, what's ones? Level three, you have to pay back Miss Skillshots for the painting stream. All right, level 4 hype train, and today I will pay Miss Skillshots back for the paint stream. Chad, is this okay? For people who weren't there, if you invite someone on your stream and you tell them that you'll pay for whatever cost they have, but then they come on your stream and the whole time they disrespect you, should you still pay them back? I think there should be like some sort of like, I mean, we didn't sign a contract. It's just like after the stream, there was some disrespect and I decided not to pay her back. Like, I don't think that's that crazy. How many PCs could you buy with 50K? All right, listen here, Solo Noah. Multiple, okay? But I didn't get it, all right? But I got one. I don't need 50K. I don't even need it. All right, this is not actually on correctly. I actually put this on wrong. I gotta take this off. Hold on. To a bottom, everything is disrespectful. That's a beautiful PC, not gonna lie. Hey, it is pretty. However, I gotta, like, I did this wrong. Hold on. This needs to go in here first, and then this gets to snap in here. That's more like it. Okay. That actually seems way better. What would you even do with 50K? That's too much money. If I won the 50K, I would have honestly just donated it. So, like, it's like that's what I'm saying. Like, it's not even a big deal. I would have given back to my community. You know what I mean? Like, I would have got you guys all PCs. Or I would have, like, given it, you know what I mean? Like, I wouldn't even use the money for myself. So, really, it doesn't matter that I didn't get it, because I would have just given it to you guys anyways. But now you guys get to see PC, you get to see streams on the PC, so it's basically like I won the 50K. I pretty much won OTK elevated. Not a red camera. I don't need a red camera. All I need is just hanging out with my chat. That, to me, that's a win in my book. You know what I mean? Winning elevated, losing elevated, as long as I still get to go live with the greatest community on twitch.tv, that's a win in my book. Can I get an amen? You guys are like family to me, and you know that. All right, let's fucking plug this shit in. I'm running out of things to say. He tries to fight us constantly, so I don't know how much he enjoys hanging out with us. That's fair. Yo, the hype train succeeded. Thank you, guys. And remember what happens. Next time we get a hype train, if it does not beat this one, it'll derail and everyone on it. You guys are going to have to, like, I don't know, like, use your, like, survival techniques. So be careful when you're subbing out there, okay? No, I really do appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. You know me, like, I'm tight on cash right now. And it's, you know, and I'm looking to buy a new PC soon, so I appreciate all of that. Can we start having your Twitch checks? No, what the fuck? I know, man. All right, here we go. Okay, hold on. This is all becoming too real too quick. Okay, apparently that USB stick over there has Windows on top of it. Or wait, what am I saying? Apparently the USB stick has Windows 11. So I can install Windows 11. Okay. I'm not gonna set up the full PC right now because I believe later I will be on Miss Skillshot stream playing Siege for the first time. So I can't plug in this PC fully yet. So I'm gonna keep it on this desk for now. Also, I don't have an extra keyboard or mouse, so I'm not gonna be able to. Actually, I think I do have an extra keyboard somewhere. Hold on, I have an extra keyboard right here. One second. Ugh. Okay, I have an old keyboard right here, but I don't have a cord for it. Mods, chat, what do I do? All right, I'm not gonna use the keyboard. Let's just see if it works. Let's just see if it turns on. That's all that really matters. Hotwire it. My hands are like cat piss for some reason. Okay. All right, where's my fucking extension cord that I brought in here earlier? There it is. Here we go. Chat, it all comes down to this. Will the PC turn on? Will it not turn on? 70% of people say the PC will turn on for the first time. It came with cables? It did come with cables, yes. I'm plugging in this over here. I'm gonna unplug my Google Home. Uh-oh, hold on. I accidentally stepped on these prongs. I gotta fix them. Okay. It is now plugged in. I will now grab the power. Where did I put the power cord? Hold on. I lost it. Oh, is it inside here? Okay, here's the power cord. I need to stop losing all the pieces of the brand new PC already. Here we go. This table's gonna snap. The table is fine, Chad. This is from Walmart. They make good quality stuff. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right. Plugging it in. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna do it on this side just to make it look better for screen. Okay, it's plugged in. Now I just gotta plug in my monitor. Hold on. Let's get some better music. Chat, can you guys hear this song? You ready? Can you hear this? Can you hear that?
Is it loud? I need to fix my audio. I was actually just talking to Afghans earlier about it. And he said, you know what he said? I said, hey, Afghans. Well, actually, I said, hey, buddy, bud, bud. I said, could you help me fix my audio problems? And he said, for sure, man. And he asked me what the problem was. And he goes, I don't even think you set up anything right. He goes, like, did you even watch a video? No, Afghans, I didn't watch a video on how to set up my fucking sound mixer. Okay, I didn't. I thought you were gonna help me. He didn't help. Well, he actually offered to help, but at that point I felt offended and I didn't reply. Because then he went live and I felt bad replying. So thanks a lot, man. You could have just gone on any desk and done it for me, but you didn't. Av is doing a 24-hour stream. What's he doing for his 24-hour stream?
Oh, fuck.
You doing anything exciting? I like how you're saying it in his voice. Dude, no, I'm not. That's my voice. Dude, okay, everybody always says I sound like Afghans, and I always go, I literally don't. I was watching my clips the other day, okay? And then, like, I was just, like, watching clips, and I was clicking out of them, but I had Afghans in a tab as well. And then I clicked out of a tab, and then it was Afghan's stream, and it was his voice talking, but I thought that I had his stream unmuted, and there was a clip of mine playing in the background, but it was actually just his stream unmuted. And I was like, oh my God, I actually sound like this guy. And I was like, that's kind of depressing. Like, I actually thought, like, there was a clip of me playing in the background, but it was just his voice. So that happened. All right, here we go. Will it turn on? We're about to find out right now. HDMI, where does it go? Here. I think. Okay, power supply on. 3. I'm turning off these, I'm trying to turn off all the lights so we can see. Ugh. 3. Hold on, I'm gonna add a dark tab over this so we don't see that. 3. That doesn't really do anything, hold on. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Why is it so bright? Is there a way to turn these off? It is really bright, actually, and I don't know if I like it that bright. It's turning on! Look how bright this is. Holy shit. It actually works. Did you guys see that? Come on. It says mag. Holy shit. They are such bright lights. And Alex was right. There's a lot of fingerprints on there. And they're okay, no, I can get them off. Wait, that's actually gonna create more. Hold on. I will use this napkin. There's fingerprints on the inside of the glass. You know what? It's okay. I think the fingerprints add character. Look at this, my country. It says my, hold on. Check, can you guys see that? No, it's too, hold on. Hold on. Wait, family photos, don't worry about them. Hold on, I gotta turn down my ISO to 100. Oh my God, can you guys see this? It says right here, what is my country, but I don't have a mouse or keyboard. It works. Ladies and gentlemen, it works. Claps in chat. Windows is already installed, which means this probably has like some like sort of game on it or something, right? Surely? It actually works. Holy shit, we did it. We did it. With the help of Starforge systems and chat, the help of all of you guys, we somehow fucking did it. A lot of people said this day wouldn't be possible, but look at us now, motherfuckers. It's so pretty, man. Wait, apparently this PC is like pretty much top of the line. And I should be able to play any game and also like export anything really quickly. It has a, what's it called? A 4090 in it, which is like the one of the best graphics card or the best graphics card. I don't fucking know. And it even came with antennas. Those lights would drive me nuts. First thing I'm gonna do on this PC is figure out how to turn off those lights. I do not like the start, or wait, hold on. I wanna crack myself there. I don't like the RGB lights. The one on the Starforge is fine, but these fuckers are disgusting. But I'm not a big RGB guy. Like on my PC, I don't have the lights on because I couldn't figure out how to plug them in. But it just works out. But this is really nice, man. I like this. Thanks to Starforge for the free PC. I will be using it as my main streaming PC starting next stream, which should be tomorrow if I can get this set up in time. Because tonight after I play Siege, I'm gonna set this all up. We did it, guys. Claps and chat for me for winning second place on OTK Elevated. Did you guys win second place on OTK Elevated? No. The title says OTK. Yeah, since like I won it from an OTK show, so I put OTK. Cause they sent me the PC. It's all the same shit, okay? Siege, yeah, I'm gonna, Miss Skillshot's is teaching me how to play Siege today. And I'm gonna be honest, I did the gun range and I think I'm actually pretty good, so. You will see how a professional plays, okay? And I'll probably be champion rank soon. Moment of truth, do you remember? Wait, do I remember what? Wait, what am I supposed to remember? How did you play? With a fucking, with my hands? What do you mean? Fimp, look at what ad I got. I sent you on Discord. Huh? What are the odds of the game getting load, actually gets loading up? Wait, I'm playing it on my, this PC I have right now. I've already, what are you saying? Okay, what the fuck is this? Aaron is on the Pirate Bay. This ugly bottom is near you. Click to find out where. That's not a real ad, right? And also, why are you on the Pirate Bay? That's fucked up. Would you steal a car, Aaron? I don't think so. So why would you steal a TV show or movie? That's not a real ad. That's fake, right? That's gotta be fake. This PC is too advanced. You may be able to play Gang Beast. I might be able to play Gang Beast on this. No, this PC should be able to run everything. It's actually very pretty. Also, like, I'll be able to export videos like it's nothing, man. I'm gonna be exporting videos all day. Even videos that aren't mine, I'm just gonna download 4K videos and just export them for fun. The next thing I wanna get for myself is a 4K monitor. Since all my monitors now are 1080p, I wanna get a 4K monitor. And then I wanna watch like a 4K YouTube video of like a giraffe or something. You know, or like one that's like underwater, like all those fucking 4K videos are. Fimple, are you going to be hard stuck copper and chat, I'm not gonna play Siege that much, okay? Because for me, when it comes to games that are too easy, I get bored, right? Like Madden, too good, I get bored. CSGO, I became too good, I got bored. Fortnite's the hardest game, and that's why I'm not bored of that game yet, because it's so hard. 4K YouTube isn't that great, yeah. The real reason I want a 4K monitor is just so it looks nicer, just like with everything, because there's not as much pixels, so like even Chrome looks better, right? Does that make sense? Can the AI, wait, can work on AI if you want to? Yeah, I don't really want to work on AI stuff, but I could. To be honest, I will be using this PC for stuff that most people are going to be upset about. I'm going to be playing Fortnite. And like editing on Premiere and Photoshop. That's all I'm going to do on it. Like whatever kind of crazy shit people are doing with like a 4090, I'm not going to be doing that. I'm just going to be streaming off of it basically. And then doing very bare minimum stuff. But I will edit like a 1080p video. It could be crazy, which I could do on my current PC, but we'll do it on there. But yeah, I'm excited, man. I think it'll be cool. The only problem is I just have to set it all up, which is just fucking annoying. I hate setting up PCs. But I have a hard drive. I just gotta put all my stuff on the hard drive, then move it all. Which kind of sucks. Do you play Valorant? Do you play Valorant? I don't. No, I played Valorant during the beta, and I even paid money during the beta on Valorant. I know, I'm a loser. I bought like this really cool skin collection on the beta, and then whenever the full game came out, they took away my skin and they gave me back like the money I spent, but I was upset that they did that, so I didn't play it for a week. And then I went back on and there was like a new agent and it was way too hard, so then I stopped playing. Can't you just move your old hard drive into your new PC? I might as well start off fresh. I'm gonna be honest, Hyphen Dash, my current PC's hard drive, even though this PC is only 2 months old, it is beyond disgusting. Everything is in random folders in random places. So this new PC, I have one actual goal, to keep it organized. I want to keep it organized. That's my goal, is to keep the PC organized. Because my current PC is a shit show. Did you unbox it already? Yo, Flaming Buds, we did unbox it. It took me 2 hours to take this PC out of its box. Do I have something wrong with me? Let me know in the comments down below. I feel like it should have taken me about 20 minutes. It took me 2 hours. I was like, hey, we'll even play some charades after. It took me 2 hours. Sounds like typical streamer stalling. The thing is, though, I don't even think I stalled that much. Damn, wear it out. It's right here. I'm gonna turn it off. We'll clap. Can we get a Fimple body emote? What about a Fimple top? What about a topple emote? Looks fucking sick. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Shout out to Starforge. I'm excited to use it. All right, chat. I think that's it for today's stream, guys. We set up the PC. That's all I really wanted to do. Next stream, the prediction payout. Yeah. Next stream, I really want to do... I have a couple ideas. I don't want to spoil one of them. I think I'll be live tomorrow. The only way I'm not going to be live tomorrow is if I cannot get the PC set up in time or if some issue occurs. I should be live tomorrow night. I should be. Tomorrow's the only day where I'm like a little bit iffy and I don't want to make 100% promise because I'm switching PC. Because here's what happened last time. Last time when I finally got my PC to work, I kept saying I'm going to switch it and then I kept going live on my old PC for weeks and weeks and I never took a day to just set it up. So tomorrow I'm going to try to set it up before stream. If I'm not able to, then I won't be live tomorrow. But I will try really hard. I really want to do charades on stream. And I have another idea that I want to do as well, but I don't want to spoil it yet. So that stuff is coming up soon. Tonight, I will be on Miss Skillshot stream doing some Siege. So shout out Miss Skillshot. If you guys aren't following, actually go follow her. I guess I'll do a real shout out. Good streamer. I guess. So go follow. I don't know. I think she goes live in like an hour. So we will raid off to someone else, but go keep a tab open for Miss Skillshots. All right. If you're from my community and if you're from my community and you're not there later, you're fake as fuck. Okay. All right. We're going to raid out to somebody. All right, chat. Class and chat for coming out tonight, guys. Thank you very much for everyone who came up. I appreciate it. Poppy, just, you know what's going on, man. If you guys showed up to stream, thank you guys. I appreciate it. I hope you guys had fun. This was a lot of cool, this was some cool stuff. This was a lot of fun. Justin, why'd you say wait? This was a fun stream. Wait, I scammed? Will it turn on first try? Yes, I did not scam. I can't be there? No, it's actually no worries, guys. Give me like 1 minute. No, Justin, I'm literally raiding out. What is it? Just say what it is. What actually is it, Justin? I feel like you're just lying to me, so you make me stall, and then you're gonna go, hee hee, nothing really. You do this all the time. I don't trust you anymore, okay, man? I don't. A video, wait, hold on. Is that real, Justin? On God? Hold on, guys, we might not in stream yet. Poppy Justino is kind of a good video maker and he might actually be making a video. Blackmail for this stream. Hold on, pause champ? Did you actually make a video? Hold on, we won't raid yet. I wonder what's on the USB stick? That's a good question. I will look tonight. I don't know where I put it, but I'll find it. I need to stop losing things. Yes, yes. Okay, hold on. Justin apparently sent us a video. I'm almost done. Wait, it's not even exported yet? Wait, how long do I have, man? You said 1 minute, man. It's been a minute. He is coming. He needs to hurry it up. Patience, Fimple? Yeah, but like, I don't have anything to do. Pause champ? Okay, I could always watch it next stream as well, dude. Okay, maybe it's sent right now. Let me go check. He hasn't sent it yet. Let's play charades. Well, now I have the desk in the way. I won't be able to do it. I wasn't really thinking about that when I did it earlier. Talk to your chat. Wait. Okay, guys, let me talk to my chat. Ugh. Oh, I gotta get the 2 subs from the T thing. Well, you're actually right. All right, put a 1 in chat if you guys don't have a sub, and I'll gift you a sub. Well, I'll give 2 people a sub. So really, not everyone's getting a sub. Sorry, guys. I'll do the first 2 that I see. All right, first one. Wait, how do I do this? Mr. Fimple. My lighting actually looks kind of good right now. Gift to a specific user. All right, G Mantis, gift a sub. There you go, pay. The next person I saw who sent it was...
One more thing. Oh my God, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't.
Zayrin.
One more thing.
Gift sub, gift to a specific user. All right, those are for the two times that I touched the box when I was opening it with my teeth. Thank you for reminding me. I appreciate that. Thank you.
One more thing. Oh my God, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean.
Cool.
One more thing.
Did Justin send the thing? I feel like he might actually be lying to us. And I feel bad that I'm saying that, but sometimes Justin has done that before where he's been like, hey dude, guess what? And then I like sit for so long and wait, and then he goes, I was just kidding, I never had anything. And if that's what you're doing, Justin, I'm banning, okay, man? Oh wait, who should we rate out to? I'm not? Okay. Well, where is it? What is the context of the Blueface sub alert? I was doing a Megamind cosplay stream and I went to go reach my keyboard, but I accidentally pointed it down by to my, I forgot I was using my laptop. Oh, it's done. Chat, it's done. It is done. Holy shit. It is done. All right, I'm excited, man. Send it. Here it is, it's actually here. I'm downloading the video right now. Justin, this better be good. I'm downloading the video right now. We waited just for this.
Somebody please kill a bot.
Okay, hold on. okay, can we see this? What's this playing on audio-wise? Thank you so much, Donald. Okay.
Somebody please kill Obama.
Thank you so much, Donald Trump. I appreciate that, man. I think you should still be in office. We're like friends, like hanging out. I was like alt-right. Who knows what I am? I'm an alt-right guy. Okay, let's open up the PC. Okay, I'm actually gonna lose my mind at this bubble wrap. All right, just so people know that I'm from the United States when I do something in the school, go. What the fuck is that, man? That is like a fucking hit piece, man. What the fuck is that? Justin, hello? All right, thanks, man, for the, thanks for whatever the fuck that was. I'm actually gonna tweet that. That was actually pretty good. okay, that was fucking weird. Thank you, Justin, I appreciate it, man. I'm sorry I was giving you a hard time. It was worth the wait, man. It was worth the wait. All right, guys, we are going to go raid out to somebody. Let me see who is live. I'll be on skill shots later, so go check that out. Until then, let me see who is live. We have so many people. Av is doing a 24-hour, which is cool. I have a friend doing a subathon right now. Po'boy is live. There's so many people we could raid. Chat, let's go raid into... you know what? I've not raided this guy before, but he's actually really cool. I've known him for a while. We've done a lot of streams together. He finally returned to Twitch. His name is Big Doggus. He used to go by Saucini. Actual cool guy. And hopefully I'll be able to do some streams of him soon in the future. He's really cool. He took a break from Twitch, but he's finally back. So !raid, !subraid, copy up those messages. Go check out Big Doggus stream, aka Saucini. He's the man. All right, chat. I appreciate you guys. I should be live tomorrow. Join the Discord if you haven't already. Follow me on Twitter. But yeah, I appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. All right. Bye, chat.